Morning, everybody. It's me, Mwadi. Hopefully, wherever you are, if it's morning, evening, night, your day is off to a great start. Just finished working out, gonna go in and do a little bit of yoga and then get on with the rest of my day. I just wanted to share a little bit of a reminder, maybe if you're hearing this for the first time, I think it's important for us, those of us who are working to have whole, healthy relationships, romantic relationships, friendships, you know, family friendships. We've got to remember that people who do not feel lovable are not able to love or receive love. People who do not feel trustworthy are not able to trust or receive trust. And people who don't feel themselves as being worthy or have never really experienced what it means to feel that you're supported and that people got your back, they can't really receive that from other people. We can only experience other people in direct correlation, relationship to the extent to which we accept and receive ourselves. So if you are struggling to create a bond with somebody or to sustain a bond with somebody, remember, you can't love them into seeing things differently. You can't trust them enough. There's nothing that you can do to shift their perspective. That's an inside job. Transformation and healing is an inside job. So let's just make sure that we are clear about our expectations and clear that be loving, be kind, do your best to be loyal, do your best to be trustworthy, do your best to be consistent. But you got to know that the person to whom you are projecting those feelings, the person with whom you're trying to build that experience, they can only receive that to the extent to which they are able to see themselves as being worthy. And if they don't see themselves as being worthy, if they don't see themselves in that same perspective, they can't receive it. So keep doing you, right? Keep being that loving person you're trying to be that supportive person you're trying to be. And at the same time, have compassion for people who can receive it only to the extent that they're able, based on their own experience and their own perception of their brokenness, right? If people don't heal themselves, there's only so much that they can receive from you. And it's not personal, it's life. Bye.